Guys, it's me, Ray, again, and now I'm going to show you another thing that I found. This is my little pet shop carrier thingy. It's a dollar. I don't know if you've seen me. I don't usually take the tags off of these things because whenever I get this stuff, Trina's with me most of the time. And for some reason, if I take a tag off of something like a dollar or a toy and she's around, she gets really mad. You're like, no, she leave it there. So I leave it there, but it was only a dollar. And because I've been collecting the little pet shop thingies for Trina, and I'm gonna show you some of the ones that I got. I've been getting the dollar store, the secondhand store for very cheap, and some other dumpster store. So I got that one, this one. And finally, I'm gonna be able to put them in there because I haven't had a chance. This one. That one. Cutes. That one. Kitty. It's. I'm gonna go quick. I'm pretty sure. I don't wanna make it too long. This one. So I don't know if this is a pet. I think it is. It doesn't say if it is, but it's cute. This kitty right here. This one. Another kitty. I thought it was the same, but no, they're not. I don't think this is a pet shop, but it was in the bag, so I think this is something else. This dog is cute. Big old blue eyes. This little bunny. Poodle, I think it is. I don't know what this is, but it's like a little rat or something. That one. And this the same one? No, but they can look like they go together. So yeah, so that's from that, and I'll show you another thing. I have found some of these things. Playmobil, this is from 1989, I think it's 19. Oh no, this one's for 1997, and 1997 is I think the reason it was more, but the reason I just grabbed this one because the 1997 is very special year. That's when I met my husband, 1997. I was only 21, Lord Jesus. It's a very special year when I met him. So 1997, that's when we met. We've been together for almost 19 years or something. But yeah, so let me put them in there. These little precious moments. Little doll. What a same term, watching the time. Another precious moment. Which is really cute. This girl, I have never seen vinyl precious moment girls. She's really, really cute. Her hair is stuff. She almost looks brand new. I love the dress. And I love that her shoes come off. Oh, I'm not taking them off. But her shoes come off. This Cabbage Patch Girl, I gotta fix her hair. She's cute. She's like plushy inside, but it's really, she's really cute. I have a collection. One day I'm gonna do a collection of only my Cabbage Patch dolls. And this is a Cabbage Patch doll too, which I never knew that they had. I've never seen this before, but she's really, I think it's a Cabbage Patch. 2006, I don't think it's a pack, but I'm pretty sure it is. I like to put her on these little shoes that I had. So she's really, really cute. Found another. This, I went to Toys R Us, and I found a bag, a little one bag, and I opened, it was on the floor, and I opened it, and this is what it was in there, so this is really cute. What else? Let's see, before I... Oh, these girls, I got them from OfferUp. It's a cool cheap price. I think I seen them. I don't know if I showed them here, but I showed them on my Instagram. A lot of stuff of these girls, meaning this one's the Pinky Coopers. So I'm planning to do something with them too, like everything else. Hopefully, when we move, September, October, and November, we're planning to move in November. So cross your fingers and... that I move, because if we move, oh my goodness, I'm finally gonna have my own space where I can keep all my stuff without worrying about Trina touching it in. Because she plays with all this stuff that I'm showing you she plays with, because it's in her room, and you know, she's a kid, so I let her. I don't care if she plays with them, because if she damages them, you know, they get all hair tangled and stuff, I can fix it. That's no problem. The only thing that I let him play with are Cabbage Patch dolls. Oh, not the Cabbage Patch, the Strawberry Shortcake girls. So I think I'm gonna cut it off right here, and then do another video. Thanks for watching.